So I'm on my walk back to the car, and I just wanted to let you guys know this is two trips sewed into one. It's probably 7 hours of fishing total, and I caught about 1 hour or one fish per hour, which I think is pretty on par with most ponds and lakes in Maryland. First cast of the day. I got a good one. Yeah. No, no. Oh, I didn't get to measure it. Came at me with it. It's hard to detect the bite. Oh, I cannot get my finger in his mouth. It's just not letting me. Healthy fish, though. That's because there's not a lot of them. Look at that belly. It's awesome. Bubbles be making me nervous. I'm a savage. Not bad. Probably a 3-pounder. I'm gonna get my hands in there. Oh yeah. Healthy. Whew! Well, that's one way to release it. Thank you. nice. Hard to lip this fish. There we go. Fish are thick. This lake can be pretty difficult to fish with all the slime and stuff here. Basically all you're going to be able to use is top water. Maybe a weightless worm of some sorts. And even then it's just tedious because you're hitting this stuff every time it comes in. I mean, there's patches of it floating out there. It's just non-stop ripping algae off every cast. It wasn't like this in the spring, so I'm wondering if they sprayed all the hydrilla and stuff that was growing and then this happened. You know, there's never a right way to treat the pond. I prefer just to leave the hydrilla, but it's invasive and they seem to care about that. Ooh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Ooh, she's peeing. Oh, dang it. Oh, we got a wear. Yep, 3.28. Let's take one more good look at her. Yeah, that's one heck of a fish. So healthy. Look at that fat belly. Alright, go get him.